It is pretty nice. Look at. Gotta match that hatch.
That is a smooth bait.
Thank you. are the sort of thing that would allow for normal human interaction. I mean, feel it, sure. And of course, people who they could never normally get.
Even if you just block them, there's many people who take pride, even in their heading. They say, I am blocked on Twitter by all these people.
And he thought, basically, how? And of course, I mean, there's an interesting point there.
Yeah.
But of course, we do quite rightly allow people to believe
what was for 10 to 15 years. Like, I'm sorry that
What is it, Chip? What is it? That work, cut it in half.
Yeah. his body. And but this is the conscious of the infant, and that because infancy itself becomes
the unwinnable power hierarchy of socialism. But now I'm friends with so many different people and so many amazing musicians in the world. It wasn't really like a soloist for violin. I was, I would even hold my own with the Asians when we do states.
No matter how long you save, they want to take it. It's theirs. And you're taking stuff off their table. And they'll fight you for every last crumb. But when it comes to jobs, people like Chris Matthews at MSNBC, you've got Aaron Burnett at CNN, you've got the president of the AFL-CIO. It's because our economic base is disappearing. We're losing our manufacturing base. And they're burning down, and these 107 I like him even though he's a gold student. I'm going to tell you what eventually happens when these socialists and Marxists get everybody focused on race. Stay with us, we'll be right back. We don't want a trade war. You don't realize that we've been in a by the Democrats. Don't in any way, shape, or form identify yourself. I'm going to play this identity politics. They're going to get wiped from the map because they have betrayed. Thank you.
don't have to film these.
I'm just getting more shots for you, honey.
Thanks.
Just want you to have a lot of variety. You'll thank me later.